prayer, please. Further ado, let me turn the evening over to our music director, Dan Grimm, and the Thomas Aquinas College Choir and Orchestra.
Thank you, Mike. So we've been given an opportunity to practice radical acceptance. Our plans have changed, and this is not the dedicatory concert of the St. Cecilia Hall, but the farewell concert of the St. Joseph Commons. At least so I assume. And I wanted to say, my daughter Wendy reminded me that tomorrow is the beatification of Father Solanus Casey, a devoted amateur violinist, and so please keep him in mind and ask his intercession for our performance today. I would like to welcome among us some alumni players who are playing with us: Margot Langley, Matt Lowe, Kellen Lowe, Joe Teichert, Stephen Grimm. And Wendy Irene is singing. So, and Richard Burke was too, a first, so thank you. And Giorgio Navarini, I'm hardly thinking of you as an alumni, but it's kind of a prolonged graduation year. And Paul Grimes. So you see, this is carefully scripted. The first piece we're doing is the Vivaldi Gloria. Vivaldi was known as the Red Priest. He had bright red hair, and he ran a orphanage for young ladies in Venice. And he got them all livings by training them to be splendid violin players and singers. And he wrote a lot of music for their performance, including this piece. I don't have anything more to say about that, so.
Thank you. Whom